In this video, we will discuss how to make an analysis template and reuse it in Origin. Let's start the Origin software. This is the data of three different sensors. First, we will make a template on the data of sensor 1 and then reuse the template for the data analysis of sensor 2 and sensor 3. Let's drag the data of sensor 1 into Origin. Select the data in column B. Go to Analysis, Fitting, Linear Fit, and open the dialog. From the prompted menu, change the Recalculate to Auto and click OK. It has generated two data sheets. Go to Fit Linear 1 data sheet. It has generated all the fitting data, and here are the fitting plots. Double click this plot to open it in a new tab. Now here I will do some changes to the plot to give it a good look, which can be used as a template for the other data. Now we will make changes to the plot so that the automatic calculations are done for the other data. Click on the x-axis. On the scale tab, change the rescale to auto. Type will remain 8 by increment, while the increment can be changed to a lower value. We can do the same changes for the y-axis as well. Now, if the opposite axes are desired, we can do them for both x and y axes. Apply the changes to the plot. We can do some modifications to the legend by double-clicking it. Here under the frame, select no frame. Now let's make some changes to the plot to have a good look. Keep in mind, most of these changes are optional and are only to portray a good look of the plot. Now to restore the figure to its original location, we will click here. We can zoom in to view our modified figure here. It is now ready, and we can save it as an analysis template at our desired location. Here the extension of the file is ASOGWU, which is for an analysis template. Let's close the project. It asked for to save changes. As we have already saved the template, so close the project without saving. This is the analysis template, which we can use for all the data. Let's open it, and here we can see that it has no data in it, but all the parameters are set for any imported data. Let's import the sensor 2 data to the template. The template will automatically do all the steps we did earlier for sensor 1 data. This has plotted the data with all the required parameters. We can export the graph or save the project. In the same manner, let's import the sensor 3 data to have its calculation and plot. This way, we can use the analysis template to have a uniform style of plots for large data files. Your comments, feedback, and queries are much appreciated. Thanks for watching the video.